So again, I'm here with the coolest headstock in Resophonic history, a Dobro Deluxe Number 1, Alumilite, Fiddle Edge Dobro, Sunburst. I'm in drop D now. The one thing I did want to mention is that the action is actually, this is the same way that National Resophonic sets up their guitars. It's really nice for fretting up the neck.